limb.
267,277. So these are the people who are going to receive face masks. And right here before me and in the store, we brought 258,234 masks, a deficit of 3,496 is on the way coming to be delivered.
Anyone open the mask?
I launched this face mask for distribution to people of Gulu City for the country.
As Ministry of Health, we are worried. Our worry is that people have relaxed. People are no longer observing social distancing. People are no longer using face masks. And yet WHO has sent a signal and a strong warning that people are yet to see more infection of coronavirus. More importantly, community infection, and that is true. We are expected to see more infection to come in the community. So if we don't observe the guidelines issued by the Ministry of Health, I am assuring you people, we are going to see more problems in the future. The worst is yet to come.
They have to be in face masks. This is to let us reduce the incidences of getting positive people. So I welcome it with both hands.
People, do you expect again me to go and pick the face mask from the store and give to the people? Really, that is too much. That is too much. We expect the district leaders to be responsible. But they are leaving it, I don't know to who to do it. So I hope Gulu will not be the same like Amuru